Hello, I want to present to you my scientist's work on the topic a national network-based study of the performance of a developer foreign language teaching system, which I, Oleh, Krupii developed together with Kostiantyn, Kasian. A task to analyze technologies, determine the requirements for the service, design the service and implement it, analyze the results. Reading book and listening to them on the site and learning new words are the main function of the service. Students who go to the site are the main user and translator are required to full use of this service. To understand the operation of the service as a whole, the requirements for the service is functional terms and the requirements for the work of the administrator were created. After modeling, there is a choice between software tools such as NODE.JS and PHP. The advantage of NODE.JS over PHP is that its popularity is steadily going, and while the relevance of PHP is only declining, but due to the fact that the older there are more examples on the internet and bug fixed. Also, one language on the server part and the client part facilitates the interaction between them, but at the same time, the migration to hosting requires more settings than in PHP. After analyzing the technologies and choosing Node.js, it was necessary to choose a framework for development, and the choice was between three main options: React, Vue, Angular. Angular is easy to learn due to its simple design and use of JS6 HTML-like syntax. It has virtual DOM and various render optimizations that makes it fast. Using the concept of functional programming creates code that is easy to test and reusable, but it will be drawback for developers accustomed to OOP. Vue has a lot in common with the React in the late use of various components that helps optimize HTML blocks. A rapid translation from other frameworks to Vue can be made due to similarities with Angular and React in terms of design and architecture, and it has small size among the comparative options, but because he is the youngest, there are not many code examples. Angular has exception TypeScript support and uses the model VUE model design templates, and its structure is designed for large-scale projecting, but their diversity makes learning more difficult than React VUE. The database was Firebase, which is not a relational database. It is service provided by Google and has a number of advantages over other databases, such as easy integration of registration via API, many methods of registration via popular resource and encrypted user base and secure communication channel if you use hosting, which is also one of the services that can be used. The data structure in the database has tree collection and low repeatability due to NoSQL constraints. The books collection is used to store the titles of books and links to its components and links to the two playlists where reading of this book with the correct pronunciation is recorded. The book part collection contains the text of the books and the translation and the words that follow the text and are added to the study in the personal account. To the user data collection contains general information about the user when his book were added, open it, which parts were read it, and worlds to study. The main data type in collection is a map, which structured as an array but can contain other data types. The user interface were designed in the form of a page layout in which the user will be easy to navigate and have an attractive design. The task is to predict the time of response by the web server a request from the user with certain factors that is one way or another affect the system and the time of response to the request. The main factors were the stack of the file with which the system was developed, the type of HTTP request that affects the amount have been processed and the process of the operation being performed, the number of the simultaneously connected user or users who request and process it in the same period of time. To solve this problem, the following steps were taken to conduct the experiment: carrying out a load testing of the server part of development system, construction of the mathematics model, a system of equation using a neural network, forecasting the response time to the query using a programmed mathematics model with parameters that are not included in the primary sample of input data, and conducting stress testing with the same data. Calculating how the root mean square error based on the obtained experimental and actual data. As a result of the work, such pages were created which are adapted to mobile devices and test for operability. As we can from the graph, the result of the experiment differed quite a bit, but there's also a sacrificed number of ranges from matching of almost matching experiment results. These results may be due to the fact the experimental sample was radically different from the training and the set of actual values obtained during stress testing was not natural. RMS size error m in 2.3 × 10⁻³ is even more marked by the fact that the resulting of the experiment different by two orders of magnitude from the training sample. However, the error value remained within accepted values and suggests that the experiment was quite successful. Therefore, it is possible to recommend this model of forecasting the response time of the web server to the user's request for application in practice and in solving daily tasks. In addition, the task of predicting the response time of the web system may also depend on additional parameters by which the application can work, such as database type, operating system type, application of scaling, network bandwidth, etc. Thus, we can conclude that the proposed system can be not only find application, but also be improved and developed for forecasting using more complex parameter of operational condition. Thus, is a scientist's work, a scientist for learning foreign language was developed. The service allow user students to read their adapted and adapted foreign language books with translation, listen to their collected reading and the memories and new words by repeating the repeatedly and listening. The response time of the observer to the user request is also estimated. The result of testing system and comparing them with the actual values summed up and decided that the experiment was successful and the developed system can not only find application for everyday use but also improve it by reducing server response time and more days. As a result of scientists' work, analysis of technologies for the server partners and PHP using database such as MySQL and Firebase, technologies such as JavaScript and PHP were analyzed for the client part of the service, as analysis was also performed among such frameworks as React, Angular, VUE.JS. Requirement for the service as defined, software modeling and layout and carried out. Designed service according to certain requirements, the server parts of the service was implemented using Node.js technology with Firebase database in the client part using JavaScript programming language with the Vue.js framework. As a result of the development, the service as a web system with the server and client component is received. Load testing of the web service server was performed and the actual response time to the user request was detected under different conditional in order to compare the developed service identity is actual performance Numerally time spent to process a request from the user and to response to the server or the website. A mathematical model based on a neural network is built to predict the response time of the web system server to the user's request. The result of testing system provided the efficiency of the system and decided that the work was done successfully and the developed system can be used for everyday life and is extremely relevant at the time when people are considering time for the self-development on the internet. Thank you for your attention.